SchoolFreeware is Visual Basic Express 2012 Desktop Tutorial Number 8, IF Statement. The IF statement is used to make decisions. It may have one or more ElseIf segments to it, and may have one else segment. A possible syntax of the IF statement is as follows. The code used within this tutorial can be downloaded at schoolfreeware.com. A new Visual Basic Windows Forms application has been made. On the form, this is label enter grade. This is text box grade. This is label grade. And this is button submit. What we're going to do is enter in a grade. And the grading scale is, of course, 90, 80, 70, 60. So I'll double click on submit. I'll put in try. And the if statement here. If the conversion to double of the text box grade.text, if that is greater than or equal to 89.5, which gives us rounding, then we know that the grade is A, so label grade.text is equal to grade A. Since we can get more than one grade, I'll put in ElseIf, the conversion to double of text box grade.text, if that is greater than or equal to 79.5, then we know we have a B. So label grade.text is equal to grade B. ElseIf, the conversion to double of the text box grade.text, if that is greater than or equal to 69.5, then label grade.text is equal to grade C. ElseIf, the conversion of text box grade.text is greater than or equal to 59.5, then label grade.text is equal to grade D. Else, label grade.text is equal to redo class. And we end the if statement here. With the try catch, what I'm just going to do is put in a message box telling the user to enter a correct score because we received something other than a number. I'll then have text box grade.clear followed by text box grade.focus. And I'll follow this by label grade.text is equal to incorrect input. Okay, I'll go ahead and run. We'll try this out. 105, grade A. 89.4, grade B. 78, grade C. 86, B. 55, redo. 68, D. And let's put in something other than a number. Enter a correct score. Incorrect input. 93, grade A.